Hi everybody, I'm Priscilla. Welcome to another episode of the Myki Security Report, your weekly roundup of the latest cybersecurity and hacking news. The new iPhones are out, iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus, and the iPhone 10. Why is there an iPhone 9? Is it because 7, 8, 9? I'm so excited about the new features like wireless charging and emojis and Face ID. However, there are two new features which I think is safe to say have law enforcement going like, God damn it, Apple. These two new features in the operating system will make it more difficult for the police to gain access to data on seized devices. Apple's upcoming iOS 11 has a feature that allows you to quickly disable your Touch ID fingerprint scanner. People on Twitter have dubbed it the cop button. The SOS button, the po-po button, the 5-0 button. Hitting the sleep-wake button 5 times in quick succession will disable Touch ID, requiring instead the use of your passcode. Now this could come in handy if a person knew that their phone was about to be confiscated. In the US, the police can force people to unlock their phones using their fingerprints, but not a passcode. For more information on that, you can check out my previous video. I'll put a link to it in the description. Now the second security revelation is a tad more subtle, but equally intriguing. Connecting an iPhone to a computer is about to get more secure. Now today, when an unlocked iPhone is connected to a computer, it asks the user if they trust the device. If they do, the computer can then access the contents of the iPhone. In the upcoming update, it requires supplying a passcode in addition to confirming the Trust This Computer prompt. Why does this matter? Well, if your smartphone has been seized by the police or stolen by a thief while unlocked, the person in possession of the phone could previously download all the contents of the iPhone onto a computer. With iOS 11, however, the iPhone will require the re-entering of a passcode. Basically, these two features just made it a lot more difficult for cops to lift all the data off your phone in one quick motion. Damn it, Apple! The good news is, even if you don't have the newest iPhones, these features will be available when you update to iOS 11. Make sure to update. That was all for this week's episode of the Myki Security Report. If you enjoyed this video, share it, and make sure to subscribe to the channel. See you soon!